1945. The war is over. A military journalist sent to cover the peace is about to become part of the story. If war is hell, what comes after?
An American serviceman turns up dead on the eve of the peace conference. The Russians want us to go away. We want it to go away too.
Whoever wanted him dead had access to the delegations. That means somebody pretty high up.
What's your angle?
Why do I have to have an angle? My driver, a kid named Tully.
The Americans are looking for him and the Russians. Why?
Hey! Where'd you get those bruises on your face?
It wasn't over a girl, was it?
I show up in Berlin and the driver assigned to me is running around with my old girlfriend.
I'll get you out of here. You watch.
That's a coincidence.
You should never have come back to Berlin.
If I can find you, so can they. What is it you're not telling me?
I would have gotten you out. I still would.
You can never really get out of Berlin.
You've seen what one bomb can do to a city. That's the future. The future of mankind's in our hands.
She's playing you, Jake. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Who got to you?
I want to know.
You find that girl.
We'd like to talk to her.
Get out now. Go. Before you get hurt.
Let's not forget that we are fighting for peace and for the welfare of mankind.